the corners of his mind, he finds a solace. A century where